Awesome.
Who's gonna be tired tonight when they go to bed? What's your main philosophy as being a coach?
Oh, to create players as a soccer player is not easy. They have to work very hard, and doesn't matter if they have a talent, but the talent, you need to work, that's talent. That's why I think as a coach, I would like to bring this for any kid. And I'm happy to be with those camps, you know. It's amazing, the program that we have.
Why did you choose to be a goalkeeper?
Well, I like the responsibility of leading a team and also just flying around and having fun in the goal.
Does it bother you getting hurt as a goalie?
Sometimes, but I just gotta push through.
We'll be right back. some.